This power factor regulator come with a primary CT setting, so you need to set your CT ratio according to your primary CT. So in order to set the primary CT, you can press the enter button, hold it for 3 seconds. So it will go to SC1. SC1 means system configuration. But we need to go to system setting. So system setting, you can press enter again. So it will go to system setting. So now it's SS1. SS1 means primary CT setting. So currently its setting is 5 amp. So if, for example, if you're in your case, if you are using 600 amp, then you can set the CT ratio to 600. In order to set the setting, you need to press up and down button together. When it's blinking, so you are able to do the change the setting. So you can go up, change it to, for in this case, maybe you can set the 800. When you hold it longer, then the reading will go faster. Okay, so for example, we set to 800, up and down together at one time. So once you have set everything, you can press escape, then you go back to the main menu.